Te diría que soy humanista.
Je suis un humaniste.
I'm a humanist. I love human beings. I love what man can produce when he's free. But when man is transformed into a prisoner who is dominated and exposed to negative stimuli every day, well, I don't like that.
Oui, tu parles de l'orgasme.
Of course, there's that process which leads you to orgasm can be very similar to the build-up of tension in the scenes, in the stories. And we work hard on that, and the bubble kind of... the tension bubbles up, the anger bubbles up, and then all of a sudden there's an explosion. And I think your metaphor of the orgasm is quite apt. I've seen so many films in my life since childhood. My earliest memory is a film when I was 3 or 4. I went to see Superman, and that was the first image that ever comes to my mind. That's the earliest image I can remember. And thanks to my dad, who was my guide, my friend also. Thanks to my father, I saw so many films. And they have nourished my different thoughts. And thanks to all of those films, all those memories, I'm now able to tell my own stories.